I'm Zeynep Aslı. I'm talking about healthy eating. First, what is healthy eating? Healthy eating is adequate and regular nutrition. Healthy eating is very important for our quality of life. Actually, I think if we want to be happy, we should eat healthy foods. Nowadays, most of the YouTubers, Instagrammers, influencers really care about healthy eating. In social media, healthy eating is very popular. We can see healthy foods in their photos, we can see healthy foods in their videos. I think it is very good example for children and teenagers because they don't care about healthy eating. They eat fast foods very much and also mostly they don't eat regularly. They don't eat in time. If we don't eat healthy foods or if we don't eat in time, we may be sick. We should eat healthy foods for the operation of our brain and a healthy life. I think doing sports and healthy eating complement each other. Doing sports is very important for a healthy life too. Also, I think the person who does sports or the person who eats healthy foods is happier than others. Because if you have a healthy life, you'll be happier. Also, we should eat organic foods. Industrial foods which are not controlled may be very harmful. It may cause hereditary diseases, it may cause infectious diseases, it may cause poisoning, it may cause environmental pollution. There are many additives in industrial foods. It may cause cancer, but organic foods are good for organic foods good for cancer and heart diseases. Also, organic foods may good for weight issues too. We should eat foods produced in clean environments, but industrial foods which are not controlled may produce in dirty environments. So, we shouldn't eat industrial foods very much. And I know chocolates, chips, fast foods are very delicious, but if we want a healthy life, we shouldn't eat them. If we want a happy life, we shouldn't eat them. In the world, most of the people have weight issues. Weight issue is very big problem for our lives. If we don't eat regularly, if we eat fast foods very much, and if we eat industrial foods which are not controlled, we may have a weight issue too. If we want to be healthy, firstly, we should eat fruits and vegetables every meal. Because there are minerals, vitamins, and mica. Vegetables and fruits allow us to be resistant. Allow us to be resistant to diseases. I think vegetables and fruits are very delicious, and their colors are pretty. We should eat green products. Green products feel like we are not hungry. It is good for weight issues. Also, green products are good for cancer and diabetes. Also, we should eat fiber foods because fiber foods are important for protection from obesity. We should use healthy fats like olive oil, hazelnut oil, and organic butter. And we shouldn't fry them. It is very important. We should eat low sugar products. Actually, I love sugar, but it is dangerous for our health. We need to get sugar from organic foods like fruits. The first step may be drink tea or coffee without sugar. Also, we should use low salt products for our health. If we use salt very much, it is a risk for blood pressure. We should eat proteins and calcium nutrients, and we shouldn't use alcohol. We should choose safe foods. We should do sports too for a healthy life. I think healthy eating and healthy life is very hard, but it is necessary. I know fast foods, chocolates, candies are very delicious, but without healthy foods and sports, we can't be healthy, so we can't be happy. If we decided, we can do it, and we have a great and long life. Also, we can watch videos about healthy eating, healthy life. There are many YouTubers who eat healthy foods. We can follow them. We can follow famous person who eats healthy foods or who does sports. We can make ourselves happy by making beautiful presentations. We shouldn't forget that eating is the most important thing in our lives.